Children's Research Institute is an institute that focuses at the interface of stem cells, cancer, and metabolism, because we think that by focusing in those areas, there are scientific opportunities for breakthroughs that could improve the treatment of patients. We have two kinds of goals. One is to make discoveries that change the way people think about important scientific problems, but our other goal is to use those discoveries to try to develop better treatments. And we're working all the time. There are many ideas that are bubbling up in the laboratory that we test out. Some of them don't work and some of them do work. And when they really work and we think there's a chance to help somebody, we try to take it into the clinical trials. You can see these days with coronavirus that people's lives are acutely dependent on the progress of medical research. The fact is that there have been tremendous advances over time in our capacity to treat diseases. There are many cancers that were death sentences 10 years ago, but which are very treatable now. But it is so critical for us to not just deliver standard of care to patients, but to actually figure out how to effectively treat the patients we don't yet know how to cure.